first of all, a summit is really about a meeting at the top. And for you to be able to meet at the top, this really represents the achievers, the very best, coming together to meet, no? Now, the summit also talks about the highest vantage point. And from this highest vantage point, we're really taking the opportunity to not just look at the overall landscape moving forward, but also take a step back and review the past year's, you know, developments, our successes, and learn from these things. Our theme for the year is really about one ALP. One ALP in terms of one heart, one body, one mind, and one soul. ...2016 is going to be a very, in many ways, uncertain year. Despite of all of these uncertainties, the election, overall global outlook, I'm still comforted, and all of us in this room should not worry. Why? If you look at the person in front of you, next to you, and behind you, you guys have always delivered year in and year out, delivering record numbers. Let's give ourselves a big round of applause for this achievement. Now, the key thing, anytime you're faced in an uncertain scenario, to turn it into an opportunity, you need to be able to A, recognize it, and then B, prepare for it. And that's really what this day is about. It's about preparation for 2016. With that, I'd like to again thank everyone for being here. Would like to thank the team for coming up with this program, and let's enjoy the day. Thank you.
Ayan, okay, pag-uusapan ko kung paano maging pogi.
So, syempre, importante-importante sa ginagawa ko na maging pogi lagi at maging confident. So, this is what you meant when you said that you were spent. And now it's time to build from the bottom of the pit right to the top. Don't hold back. Packing my bag.
Continuous process. So tuloy-tuloy lang ang pag-improve natin sa sarili natin. Hindi ka magiging tunay na pogi kapag ka, o kaya confident kung wala ka talagang pinaghuhugutan ng mga kagalingan na yan. Dapat yung confidence mo may pinanggagalingan. And finally, of course, always say please, I love you, and thank you. Ayan, ano?
So ang pagsulat ay para rin pagbibenta, no? Sa first paragraph pa lang, meron kang binibentang ideya. Meron kang pinipresentang isang teorya, may pinipresenta kang isang imahen or image or isang kombinasyon ng mga tunog ng mga salita.
Changing
are people I look up to. People I could emulate, people that I could aspire to become, people that inspire me.